And out to the left, Salvea using the inside ball, slicing through, is Lienert-Brown, he's putting his ears back, Lienert-Brown, that's strong work.
But the number 8 is just so supreme then, Anton Lienert-Brown, such a versatile player, can play in the 13, can play in the 12, and is so good.
Here comes Delgui, Brachy, can't get the tap tackle, what's going on here, where's Delgui off to?
I know he bats himself, good footwork, sits down the seat gate, fend off Campbell, and he's away. Brilliant work.
And skittles at Campbell. How about the pass from Aaron Smith to Ben Smith? Ben Smith has his second! Smith to Smith, try New Zealand!
And corner, brilliant. One of the two Smith boys, KT.
In your face, there's what that is, Ben Smith. One of the best things you will see.
So Italy doing everything right. Tebaldi there.
Tap heading across the line. There's Dempsey, Mitch one, two with the bend. Three, just for good measure. And on the inside.
Shoulders.
It's so hard to know where to go on these guys, isn't it? I mean, the conventional wisdom was go low, but they're so well built in the legs as well.
The chairs here.
Ormaichi brothers, here we go. Nicholas Freitas has been on the right wing up till today, just doing well.
The style of non-stop activity. Samu
but watch this for a stop goal from Cordia. Jonathan Davis is one of the best defenders in that 13 channel in the world game, and he just gets stood up by Corin Betty's step and goal.